Grew up in the French court, wee bonjour, life was a chore, so
she set sail.
1522 came straight to the UK, all the British dudes lame.
Epic fail.
Ooh, I wanna dance and sing.
Politics,
not my thing. Then I met the king, and soon my daddy said,
you should try and get ahead.
He wanted me, obviously, kept messaging me like every day. Couldn't be better, then he sent me a letter, and who am I kidding, I was prêt à manger. Sent a reply, just saying hi. You're a nice guy, I'll think about it maybe, XO baby.
Uh-oh.
Here we go.
You sent him kisses.
I didn't know I would move in with his missus.
What?
Get a life.
You're living with his wife.
Like, what was I meant to do? Sorry, not sorry about what I said. I'm just trying to have some fun. Don't worry, don't worry, don't lose your head. I didn't mean to hurt anyone. To hell. I'm sorry, not sorry about what I said. Don't lose your head. In the bed, and the little one said, if you wanna be wed, make up your mind. Her or me, chum, don't wanna be some girl in a threesome. Are you blind?